What's up everybody, SHAREfactory here, and today we're playing GTA 5. And I'm not gonna do online, cause in my PS4, I don't have PlayStation Plus, and it's really hard to get PlayStation Plus. Not really. I'm just not gonna play GTA 5 online now. I just wanna like show you what the game's about. I'm just gonna play around with the three characters, Michael, Trevor, and Franklin. I'm gonna like do some fun stuff, and let's get started. And obviously at first I'm gonna drive somewhere, so let's see if in the new update there's any weapon for the offline mode. So let's go to the gun store, and I'm just gonna drive there now, or the other parts I'm just gonna skip them. I did not play GTA 5 for a long time. I forgot the controls and stuff, and I'm not gonna do a story in this one because I already played the game. But I'm just gonna play around, do stuff, maybe find some glitches and other stuff, but I'm not gonna do the story. So let's see if there's any gun. Hello sir, any good weapons, sir? Any good weapons? Just checking. So basically you don't have any new weapons. Let's buy a parachute. A blue one, of course. There is literally no weapon here. So Michael's pretty good at shooting and stuff, so let's take him to a good place, and I'll see you guys there. I tried to teleport, it didn't work. Let me try again. Now where did I spawn? Where am I? I teleported here somehow. I have no idea. And it's so dark. I'm sorry for taking out a pistol. It's too dark, you know. I need to see. Am I the highest point? Am I at the highest point at Las Vegas? I wonder what I can do here. Let's explore the mountain with a bike. Shut. Okay, slow and steady, boys. Slow and steady. Steady. Okay. Now easy. Easy. So safety is number one priority. I don't know what he really says. Okay, tell me in the comment section below, what did I just say, and I just copied a YouTuber's line, so tell me which YouTuber did I just copy. Okay, he's pretty famous. Okay, so I guess there's no other option to escape the mountain. So in 3, 2, 1, let's go! 360 no scope. Wow, I don't know why. And there it is. I died from a mountain. Oh dear. already. Will you? Okay. Hello. How are you? Okay, no problem. So where are you going? Can I come with you? Yeah, I did. My name is not Leah. My name's... Are you serious? Am I invited? No, I didn't. No. You're inviting people at my house. You're inviting people at my house without invite, without telling me, huh? Excuse me. Without telling me? And where are you running, huh? Where are you running? No, where are you? I'm sorry. Where are you running? Can I come with you?
Excuse me,
so. Hey! How are you, my friend? Aww. That's so sweet of you! Aww. That's really nice. What else? He's not gonna wake up for a long time. Wait. Why am I fighting good guys? I am a hero. I should protect the city. Oh no. I guess I need to be a superhero now. I'm teleporting to my base. But before I teleport, I'm a hero and I need a costume, right? But I don't really have a costume, do I? So I need to go and do shopping, I guess. So I'll meet you guys there. Okay guys, I'm here. And now let's see what costumes do we have. But wait, I'm not really sure if this is a costume place, I guess. Well, let's keep going. Yes, I will. Ma'am, do you have a costume for me? I'm asking you, do you have a costume for me? I asked her if she has a costume and she's like, why, you think I'm a homeless man? Huh? Now tell me, where is the costume? Oh, so it's at the excuse me center? Come on, toggle. Oh, I'm gonna go and search it for myself. Now, this is not really a costume, is it? Oh God. Now, is this better? Nah, I still look horrible. Oh man, I need to search for a better costume. Ma'am, now can you tell me where is the costume? Come on. I'm gonna keep searching then. This is not okay. This is not okay. Guys, I'll be back when I see something nice, okay? Okay. Huh. Is this good? Do I look nice? Do I look fabulous? Let me go and check. No, I don't really look nice with the pants, do I? Off with the shopping. Now does this look nice? Ooh, this is really nice. But I'm not a really a businessman, am I? I'm a superhero. This shop is bad. I'm going somewhere else. Bye, lady. Bye. I'm going. Thank you. Let me go to another shop and I'll be back. Guys, I found another market. But this guy is trying to say something to me. Okay, go ahead. Do you understand what he's saying? So I'm your buddy? Oh well, you're a really weird guy. Bye. Oh, so do you know where is the costume then? Do you have a costume? A costume. So, can you show me a costume then? A costume? No? Okay, fine. All I want is a costume. Now, where can I get a costume from? Wait! I think I know! Guys! I know a person who can give me a costume! Wait! Okay, guys! This guy told me that he knows where a costume is. Oh! He said to me that he's gonna give me the costume for $1. Should I take the costume? Yeah, I'm gonna take the costume. So it's a deal! Okay, guys, I'm at my house and the guy said that he delivered my costume at the closet of in my house. So I'm gonna go and check out the costume. But first, I need to go and poop. It feels nice to poop, you know. It feels good. Well, that was awesome, I guess. Why did he say awesome? I don't know. So, now let's go and check out the costume, I guess. So, oh my god. Where did he keep the costume? Is that my costume? Guys, I'm gonna search for my costume and I'll be back. Guys, this costume looks awesome. I look like a full-on superhero. Well, I need a mask, don't I? Well, don't worry, guys, I have a mask, but I'm not sure where it is. So I'm gonna search for the mask now. Oh god. Well, I'm not sure if I look like a superhero or a super villain. Well, it works as a superhero, kinda. Well, I am a superhero now. I got the costume and stuff, but I need to do some training. I need to be like Batman, and I don't know what to do in order to train. So wait, I'm just gonna call my yoga teacher. Wait,
yeah. You are through to the exclusive. This is personal line of Devin Weston. Mr. Weston checks the service twice a day, so leave your details and wait for a response.
So I guess he's a busy man, so I'm gonna send him a message. And I'll see if he comes. Okay? I'm sending him a message and I'll see you guys later. Guys, Mr. David is not gonna come. He told me to do yoga. Yoga's gonna be really good for me, because then I can fight. I'm gonna have the skills, you know, I'm gonna have the skills. So he gave me a free mat. So now let's do yoga, I guess. So let's turn on the music. And now let's do yoga, I guess.
Yay.
I'm sorry for the noise. It was my servant. Okay, why can't I do yoga? Oh, wait. I'm sorry guys, I got like disturbed by my servant. By servant, I mean, you know, a maid who comes and like, I'm not gonna talk about this stuff. I'm a superhero, I need to do yoga now. So, I need to be more careful. What the heck? Okay. No. Oh, God. My controller's broken, guys. My controller's officially broken. You must be wondering, how did my controller break, right? My cat, it was like in a really high place. My cat like pushed it off and it fell. So, see? Okay, so move L1 and R1 to display. This one. Oh guys, I'm doing it. I believe. I said I believe and you do this to me? Are you serious? Guys, I can never do yoga. Guys, I can never do yoga. I'm sorry, I'm weird, okay? I'm just weird. Okay, let's keep going. Why do you do this to me? Try again, okay? Try again. So, inner peace, I say. Inner peace. Oh, I know what's the problem. It's the R2 button. I hate you, R2 button. I'm sorry, guys. I'm gonna fix this and I'll be back. Yeah, guys. Yoga ain't happening. R2 button is making me go crazy. If I keep trying, I'm gonna break my controller, so I'm not gonna try. Well, I have my costume now, and I need to train somehow. So, tennis works, right? So let me go and play tennis with my, Tex. Talala. Okay, it's done. My tennis coach is coming. My tennis coach, and my tennis coach is actually a ninja. So she told me that she's gonna train me how to be a superhero. So I guess let's try tennis. Oh. Oh. Bro. Oh, this training is gonna be hard. No, I'm losing, guys. I'm losing. Why do I lose? Why? Oh yeah, I just won a point for no reason. So I guess I have to try harder and harder and harder. I believe I can do it. I believe. No, Amanda, don't. Just let me win, will ya? What? Why am I such a loser, huh? This time I'm gonna work hard. Come on, come at me. You're gonna pay. Yes. Oh yeah. Guys, I'm doing it. Guys. Not really, am I? Guys, I'm gonna train hard, and when I'm done training, when I become a full-on strong hero, I'm gonna be back, okay? Guys, I'm done. I'm done training. I'm tired. I need to drink some water, you know? I'm so tired. Just let me drink water. I need some water, please. Guys! See how strong I am? Huh? I fell from there. Bash into my head and I still didn't die. That's strong, you know, that's called strong. Oh, look at my parkour. Wait, if I'm a superhero, then I need to learn how to skydive, because at first you saw what happened when I was at the mountain, right? Yeah, so I need to go and train so that I can become the master of the skies. So guys, the guy who's gonna train me to learn how to do skydives and stuff, he told me that come here and I'll see this parachute, and he said to grab it, and if I do, it's gonna teleport to me. It's gonna teleport and take me somewhere. So let's try it. Where am I? Oh. He thinks that I'm gonna skydive and I'm gonna land over there at that yellow circle. Is he crazy? I know, right? So, YOLO. More like S-low. No, okay, I'm freaking lame. Wait, okay, whatever. I'm gonna do it, guys. I need to be a superhero. It's my dream. It's my dream. It's my dream. Whoa. Guys, do you think I can do it? Oh, I think that I can do it. Guys. Oh, I'm doing it, guys. Oh, I did it. Guys, I did it. I did it. I did it. Oh, yeah, I'm the best. But now I'm stuck here. Are you serious? Oh my God. Help? Anybody can help? Well, I don't think I can get out of here. Oh well, I guess I have to kill myself. And I'll see you guys at my house. Bye! Okay guys, I'm here. And I'm ready. Oh yeah. But the only problem is, I don't know what should I name my superhero. What should I name him? Let me ask this kid over here. There's no kid. Hello? Anybody? Hello? Anybody here? Hello? Anybody? Hello? Oh, boy, do you know what superhero name should I have? You don't know? Shush! 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 Shushman? Nah, that's a bad name. Shushman is not a nice name, is it? How about Shumon Man? Yeah. Shumon Man is the perfect name. So let me ask this boy here. Boy, shut up. Boy, can I use your laptop? I need to buy a car. Okay. He said yes. Well, every superhero needs a car. Well, some superhero, I guess. No, I don't. I have to go and use the bathroom. Okay. So let's check what should we get. Let's see what cars do we have. Oh, this one looks nice. Wait. Any other car? Sort by price, yeah. Wait, yeah, that's better. Okay, so that one. Any other? Oh, this car has guns. Oh, this is a perfect car. So I need it black. Okay, order. Fail. You have no space in the car store. My garage is filled. Huh? My garage is filled. Guys, I'll be back. They're not letting me buy the car. Guys, I'm at my garage, and they say my garage is full, but it's not. I have this car here, which looks pretty good. I have another car here. I do have the car. Let's go test it. Let's go and test it right now. Right now. So, let's go. Oh, do you hear the cops? Where are they? Oh, how do you shoot? How do you shoot? Oh, they're attacking the cops. Cops, don't worry, I'm gonna help you. Cops. Don't. Shoot one man here. The police. I guess the police is scared of me. Police, I have come in peace. No, I'm not a bad guy. No, I'm a good guy. No, what's happening? The police is after me. Run. Run. This is a rubbish gun. Oh no, it's not. It can shoot. No, I guess they don't want me to be a superhero. Fine, I'll be a villain. Muha, 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 muha. Dun, 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 dun. This is where Shumon Man dies. This is the end of Shumon Man. Oh, I'm sorry for you, Shumon. I'm sorry for you, Shumon Man. I'm sorry. Well, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. If you guys enjoyed me playing GTA 5, hit the like button, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye! Bye! Wait. This is a good way to end a video. Wait.